Thanks, Danny. Well, it's been 25 years. It was 25 years ago that Michael Jackson cemented his status as the king of pop by releasing his mega hit album, Thriller, and the unprecedented video that came with it.
I remember it so well. Yeah. Well, to mark the anniversary, more than 3,000 people danced Thriller simultaneously in more than 9 countries, breaking a world record. Eyewitness News reporter Shubha Ravindran was there to witness the Hollywood team's moves.
Scary makeup? Check. Zombie dance moves? Check. Now it's time to set a world record.
It's the 25th anniversary of Michael Jackson's Thriller album. So as part of that, we are having a huge slew of people do Michael Jackson's Thriller dance. Not only here, we have 100 people doing it here in LA, but worldwide, we're having about 1,000 people, 3,000, 4,000 people doing the dance at the same time.
Return. I was like just trying to remember the steps.
You're looking around for somebody who actually really knows it so you can follow them.
I'm the biggest Michael Jackson fan ever, so it's a big thing for me.
This has been an event months in the making, but at the Hollywood and Highland Center today, people passing by were a little confused.
I really don't know what's going on now. Can you tell me? As far as my grandkids are here, they scared to death.
It's very Halloween-y. Now, these aren't actors or even professional dancers, just everyday people with a thrilling passion to break a world record. Anyone can learn this dance, and we're here to break this world record, and I'm just so excited to be a part of this group.
It took just 5 minutes to reach their goal, and when it was all over, zombies were ready to do it all over again. In Hollywood, Shubha Ravindran, ABC 7, Eyewitness News.
Well, this seems like a natural transition. Rob Fukuzaki.